So in this video, I want to talk about why you should never consume raw chicken meat. Now, you may have eaten sushi, which is raw fish or raw beef, but not chicken. Why? Because there's a certain bacteria in chicken and turkey that could potentially give you food poisoning. And that is called Campylobacter bacteria. But 75% of all the chickens tested at the grocery store tested positive for this bacteria. This is a bacteria that loves to live inside of birds, their stomachs. I'm talking chickens, turkeys, and some other birds as well. And if you consume enough of this bacteria, you potentially could have severe diarrhea, flu symptoms, fever, severe abdominal pain, cramping, and even worse. There's a condition called Guillain Barre syndrome. It's an autoimmune disease of the nervous system, the myelin sheath around the nerves. And this disease, 30% of the time, is caused by this bacteria. Antibiotics usually do not work. They don't kill this thing off. So you're pretty much just managing your symptoms. You don't want to wash that chicken. You want to just stick it in the oven because you could potentially get cross-contamination. You start using your hands, you're cutting, and you're touching different things and the cutting board. Now, you could do that, but you just have to make sure you clean everything thoroughly with soap and water, because all it takes is for you to touch your mouth, it gets in there, and now we have a problem. To make sure that it's cooked at 165 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, that bacteria will be destroyed at certain temperatures, 48 degrees Celsius, which is 118.4 degrees Fahrenheit, or you can kill it off by freezing it. So you go to the store, buy the chicken, come home, stick your chicken in the freezer, that will kill it. Most of the time though, if your stomach has enough hydrochloric acid and you consume a moderate amount of bacteria, that acid hypothetically should kill off that bacteria. But the question is, how many people have good stomach acids? Many people, especially as they get older, lose the stomach acids to a certain degree, so they can't kill off those microbes. If you're on an acid, we know you're not gonna have enough HCl, and your risk for getting this infection goes a lot higher. Now, I know some of you probably are never gonna have chicken after watching this video. I just want you to realize that these figures are more for commercial chickens. They don't apply to chicken that you would get at the farmer's market. Thanks for watching. And I did put another video on chicken that I think you'll find very interesting. I put it right here. Check it out.